Hello. This video gives an overview of the new features in the 21.3 version of BMC Helix Business Workflows. The 21.3 version of BMC Helix Business Workflows offers new features specific for lines of business, such as views and content use cases. Features such as automatic task assignments, one-click status update for tasks, and managing agent availability offer ease of use to case agents. New customers can access reports in BMC Helix dashboards and also view dashboards for CSAT metrics. Email enhancements give you the flexibility to add BCC recipients and mark emails as high priority. With email details visible in service requests, a reference of cases is added. Improved notification templates enhance user experience. Adding or removing recipients for notification templates and inserting service request links and notifications enhance communication for cases. Let's now look at the features in detail. As a case business analyst, you can create views specific to lines of business. You can customize the views by changing field labels, titles, section titles, tables, and columns. You can modify the sequence of fields and UI elements, and also add new fields, attributes, or sections. You can also change the look and feel by modifying the color, font, and size of the UI text. As a case business analyst, you can reuse existing use cases for new lines of business by copying them. When you copy a use case, all artifacts from the content use case, such as case and task templates, notification and document templates, notification events are also copied to the new lines of business. On the Run History tab, you can view details about the use case that you copied. With this feature, you can replicate use cases across lines of business and bring in efficiency and consistency. As a case business analyst, you can automate task assignments based on task templates, assignment mapping rules in tasks, and round-robin method. With automatic task assignment, you can process tasks faster, reduce the turnaround time, and ensure that no task remains unassigned. As a case agent, you can directly start working on a task or complete it in the case view by clicking the Start Progress or Mark Complete buttons. You need not navigate to the task view. Case agents can work on tasks in fewer steps, reducing the number of clicks and decreasing the case resolution time. As a case agent, change your status to unavailable when you are not available for case assignment. A banner is displayed in the application to notify you of your unavailability. When a case agent is unavailable, the application automatically assigns cases to the next available agent according to the round-robin method. This ensures that no tasks are left unassigned, resulting in quicker resolution of cases. New users of BMC Helix Business Workflows can view and manage dashboards and reports in the BMC Helix Dashboards reporting solution. BMC Helix Dashboards is a SaaS service as a part of the BMC Helix portal that offers unified reporting and gives you a consolidated view of data from applications across your environment. Customers can also view CSAT metrics dashboards to gain insight about the overall customer satisfaction and performance of each line of business, assigned group, and agents. As a case agent, you can now add BCC recipients to emails when you do not want the recipients to be disclosed. You can also mark emails as high priority to send important emails. The look and feel of notification templates is improved for better usability. As a case business analyst, you can configure email templates to include a link to the corresponding service request in BMC Helix Digital Workplace. Using the link, users can reference back to the service requests from cases. In social email templates, use the Send Notification Using Event Process element to add or remove recipients. This allows greater flexibility to define notifications for social events. To learn more about BMC Helix Business Workflows, view any of these videos. We hope you enjoyed this overview of the new features in the 21.3 version of BMC Helix Business Workflows. Thank you for watching.